Trojans try to keep it. 58 seconds left on the penalty kill for USC. And the Trojans are able to clear it. This one's going to go all the way down the ice. Bruins with it now, and they put it into their own net! Oh my goodness! Charles Linehan of the UCLA Bruins puts the puck into his own net. He was trying to pass it behind the net, but he missed it by a little bit.